I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait! My board and the tech spire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuels okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
Technologies, tech support services.
I'm in the SysTech Spire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
sleep soon. I can't hack much more of this.
Hey, we can do this. You feel safe? I sure as hell don't.
Glad I found you guys.
What's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Thank you.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
We'll make it through this, I promise. Did something back there just explode?
That's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
I'm sure they're here.
Don't just sneak up on people like that.
This place looks safe.
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down.
Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Thank you.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
Supply storage locked down.
Okay. Wait, can you patch me through to Ripley?
I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
News, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
Circuit perception is closed off.
Good job. Come through to the server farm, quietly.
Emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
details when seeing the big picture.
Open, Ricardo.
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. It won't move.
What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ripley. I'm working on it.
News for me.
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
Ricardo, how did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out? Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
Keep your head together. You can do it.
Just need to see the family again. That's all I want.
Everywhere is so empty. Keep hearing noises.
You should turn back. I'm warning you. Almost out of time. But we understand each other.
What the kids are doing right now. How do I get off? Thank you. This place creeped me out even before it all went to shit.
Can't trust anyone.
Gemini waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Ceason pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
Everywhere is so empty.